The reason, what I'm particularly interested in now, is that saw was described as having a yellow handle. And by your admission, it was dark at that point of night, so, you know, maybe do a mistake about the weapon, but yellow is quite a bright colour. And I'm particularly interested because when we searched your house before, we found that the yellow knife, didn't we?
Yep.
Yep, in the eaves of your mum's room. Did you have that weapon with you?
No.
Is that why you'd gone home?
No.
You're smiling? I don't know what you're smiling about, Ben. This is quite serious, but please tell me.
I'm being serious.
Yeah? Well, but you're smiling, so
no comment.
Explain that to me.
No comment.
Okay.
So, the police and the ambulance were called for a traffic collision on Chinner Road around about 7 p.m. last night involving a green vehicle pillow. The driver was a male called Josh Harling, who died at the scene. He's believed to have died from being stabbed. Okay? So, tell me about your involvement in regards to this.
No comment.